another video today. Right now I'm in my garage and we're gonna be playing some so it's not mini tennis. It's like called I forgot what it's called. I'm gonna ask my brother. I'm gonna be playing with him today. It's actually night, but I'm gonna be playing with him and we're gonna be showing you like different maids that me and him made up to play. So yeah, here he is playing instead of thingamajiggy. Okay, what is this thing called again?
Wait, which one?
Oh no, it's called a ping pong. Yeah, it's called. That's what it's called. Ping pong. Okay. Okay, so. That's some things we're gonna be doing today, actually. We got these little fingers. And we're also gonna be like, Okay, but she just reminded me. We're gonna be keeping the ball alive, which means like we made it up. So like to keep it alive basically in real tennis, you like it has to keep on bouncing. So we're gonna Okay, he's gonna give us an example.
So what you're doing is just to mess the ball between two players, but if you drop it and you don't get it off the ground in time and it stops like this, then the game's over.
Yeah, so if it stops bouncing, it's basically dead. So, I'm gonna set up the camera real quick, and I'll see you after set up the camera. Okay, so we're back. So, we got the camera set up, and we're gonna be playing. So, which one do you wanna do first? You wanna, do the keep it alive, or do you wanna do the regular, or do you wanna do so if you saw, so earlier if you saw like how it like just stops moving, like it was rolling and it just stopped, that basically means that it's dead. Now we're doing the competition. I cannot let him hit the ball. Like I'm trying not to let him hit the ball and I think it's here, yeah. Okay. This is what happens when you play in a garage with cars. It rolls into the car.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, guys, so we did So since we did a little bit of that, we're gonna move on to extreme. So we did a live. We're gonna do. You want to do more live? We didn't do much more of a live version. Okay, so we're gonna do more of a live, but first we're gonna do extreme. We're gonna try to do a few games of extreme. So. So my brother has to go do something, and I'm gonna try to entertain him while he's gone, because you can't really do one person extreme alive, basically anything, just one person. You just basically have to have two people, pretty sure. So you have to have two people in tennis, basically. Because if you just have one, you're just going to be, like, not that fun. When you have two people, you're going to go crazy. You're going to be hitting the roof. And there goes the ball. See you later. I'm going to go get the ball. Okay, so guys, look at these. Me and my dad actually found these at Academy, the new one, in Rutherford. I think it's cool they have faces. Here, I'm gonna go show you the rest.
Stay there real quick.
Okay, so, this is in my garage. You can always hold this up if you need to move in the garage. We actually have all this. First before you show that, I actually have darts. You can play darts and all that. Here are the darts. I'm gonna show you one. Here they are. Here's little paddles. They have they have beer. They have other colors, and they have the American Eagle, like you saw. And they have other faces, I don't know if you can see them. Here's another one. And then, let me see. Here's this one. And yeah, so basically I'm just gonna be waiting for my brother to come out. First, look at this. This is the one I was talking about, the eagle. And this is actually my brother's. He has this one. Yeah. So yeah. I'm gonna set up the camera again. And, I'm gonna set up the camera again, actually. And, brother swept me off my feet. On my leg. Retard. So we're back. I'm gonna set up the camera again. Let me get it here. Okay, that's how it was, right? Okay, so guys, so that's the end of this video. Make sure to subscribe, give me a big fat thumbs up, and make sure to comment down below. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.